At Speed Queen, we wanted to demonstrate how our commercial-grade washing machine moves more water through clothes. So we went head-to-head with the competition to show the Speed Queen washability difference. A camera inside our stainless steel wash tub and the competition's wash tub let us see both wash cycles up close. To begin, we put a typical load of laundry into both machines. 4.5 pounds of towels government approved for testing, and one green washcloth. Then we started the machines. Almost immediately, you can see the difference in a Speed Queen wash cycle. Our machine fills evenly, submerging laundry in a full 13 inches of water. As you can see, the competition sprays water onto the laundry. And just before agitation, fills the tub with about 5 inches of water, leaving laundry only partially submerged. Our side-by-side comparison of water depth is just part of the difference. You can see another important difference when agitation begins. We see Speed Queen's high vane agitator rotate 210 degrees at 68 strokes per minute. Compare that to the competition's low disc design. You can see clearly that Speed Queen's commercial grade washing machine moves more water through your clothes. Now, whose clothes do you think get cleaner? Speed Queen, as clean as it gets.